Obama. Sometimes when one persecute you, it's not necessarily mean that you are wrong. It's just pure selfishness. Yes, we can believe. Yes, we can have our dreams. Yes, we can have our hope. Yes, we can believe. Why would one speak of integrity and express his love for humanity? Why they called him radical? Radical because it's vocal. Why they called him radical? Radical because it's vocal. Why when one speaks of his identity and expresses dislike for hypocrisy? Why they called him radical? Radical because it's vocal. Why they called him radical? Radical because it's vocal. Expresses love for righteous policies. Why they called him radical? Radical because vocal. Why they called him radical? Radical because vocal. Why when one speak on equality and express itself in society? Why they called him radical? Radical because vocal.
Radical because vocal. Why they call